Our rodeo girl. Now that chick, I could do something with her.